Hi, I'm Kevin Youkilis of the Boston Red Sox. I attended Sycamore High School in Cincinnati, Ohio. Here's the question. On April 20th, 1912, the opening of Fenway Park was overshadowed by this major event that occurred on April 14th.